everyone, welcome to my channel. Okay, so today I'll just give a clear concept of fraction. What is fraction? It's a very common topic, but बच्चे बहुत confused हो जाते हैं because कभी एक easy way में उन्हें समझाया ही नहीं जाता है, right? So, fraction wall. First we'll discuss something about fraction wall. So, we have to tell kids that fraction wall consists of two things, numerator, denominator. So, what is numerator? अब जब क्लास में या एग्जाम में उन्हें क्वेश्चंस आते हैं कि ओके राइट द न्यूमिरेटर, राइट द डिनोमिनेटर, बच्चे बहुत कंफ्यूज हो जाते हैं ऊपर वाला या हमें नीचे वाला, हमें क्या लिखना है. सो इजी वे, एन. एन मींस नेवर अंडर, तो इट इज समथिंग जो कि ऊपर रहता है. एंड डी इज फॉर डाउन, तो डिनोमिनेटर मतलब नीचे, नीचे वाला, सो डाउन. सो फर्स्ट आई विल टेल यू अबाउट फ्रैक्शन वॉल. सी, this is one whole, okay, this is 1/2, so 1/1 that is one whole, it means ek tha and pura humne liya hai, so this is one whole. 1/2, iska matlab koi ek cheez thi, humne use 2 mein divide kiya. See, this is 2, so it means humne 2 mein divide kiya, and upar jo one hai numerator wo humne shaded area mein dikhaya hai, dekhiye. So now 1/3, so see here are 3, 1 2 3. And now numerator is 1. So this is 1/3. Now 1/4, which we call 1/4. So like this. 2/3, that is 2/3. So 3 means 3 spaces, okay? 3 columns are there and then 2. So 2/3 or 2/3. 2/5 or 2/5. 1/2. 5/8, that is 5/8. 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, 1/10, it means that we have 10 fractions and 1/10, and 1/12, that is 1/12. So this is a fraction wall. So see, if I have 1/3, so 1 is the numerator and 3 is the denominator. So we will tell kid that if there is written 3, so suppose I have this circle, so now I am suppose circle hai, triangle hai, rectangle hai, kuch bhi hai, and here if in denominator it's 3, so first we have to divide it into 3 parts. So see, 1 2 and 3, and now the numerator is 1, so it will tell the shaded part. So this is 1/3. Okay, let us understand with the example. See, give kid this sort of exercise, like here it is. So see, what we'll see first? First we'll count the number of dividends we have made, like 1 2 3. So this is 3 and the shaded part is 2, so 2/3, so answer is 2/3. Now again, see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 and 2. So 2/7. So answer is 2/7. Now again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 is the denominator and the shaded part is 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4/5. Again, this is 3/4. So 3/4. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2/6. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. 1/4. So in this way. Now the other activity could be color. We have given them the fractions. So now they have to color. So 3/4. They understood it very well. Okay, denominator mein jo 4 hota hai, that means utne parts rehte hain. And numerator mein it is written 3. So we have to shade 3. So this is 3/4, 1/3, 1/2, 3/9, 2/6, 4/5. Okay. And the other activity could be write the fraction. Okay. So let them first start. How many counted? How many colored part? 1. So 1 by, and how many parts are there? 2. So this is 1 by 2. Now again 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 by 6. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 4 by 12. And this is 2 by 4. So this is the way. And now like draw. Just give them any fraction and they'll draw. Just keep on giving these drilling exercises and it will help. 2 by 4. So first of all, tell them that we have to see the denominator. So here it is written 4. So let us divide this into 4 parts. And the here it is 3. So we'll shade the 3 parts. So this is 3 by 4. Now, it is also interesting game. Write the missing denominator or numerator. So now, इनको बच्चों को आइडिया लग जाएगा कि व्हाट इज न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर. और मैंने बहुत ही आसान तरीका आपको बताया है. न्यूमिनेटर एन नेवर डाउन, डिनोमिनेटर डी डाउन, सो समथिंग विच इज डाउन. सो दिस इज 1, सो दे हैव टू राइट 2, सिमिलर वे 4, सिमिलर वे 6, एंड हेयर दे हैव टू राइट द न्यूमिनेटर. सो दिस इज 2, 1 एंड 4 by 4. So just tell them that numerator is, see, you can always tell them numerator upon denominator. So numerator is never down and denominator is always down. Numerator is a shaded part and denominator is the, you can say that total parts, okay? Whether it is shaded or it is not shaded. So, this was all about fractions. Happy learning!